There is a hadith in Sahih Bukhari al-Muslim narrated by Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, that Rasulullah said, قال عليه الصلاة والسلام احتجت الجنة والنار. Jannah and Jahannam, paradise and hell, they had a dispute. فقالت النار في الجبارون والمتكبرون. Jahannam said to Jannah, inside me there is the arrogant and the mighty people. وقالت الجنة في ضعفاء الناس ومساكينهم. Jannah replied to Jahannam by saying, inside me there is the needy, there is the needy and the poor people. فقضى ربنا عز وجل بينهما فقال. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala judged between them. Between who? Between Jannah and Jahannam. فقال إنك أنت الجنة رحمتي أرحم بك من أشاء. Indeed, indeed, Jannah, you are my mercy and I give you to whom I wish. وإنك النار عذابي أعذب بك من أشاء. And indeed, you Jahannam, you are my fire, you are my punishment, and I punish with you whom I want, whom I wish, subhanahu wa ta'ala jalla jalala. ثم قال وَلِكِلَيْكُمَا عَلَيَّ مِلْءُهَا وَعْدُ مِنَ اللَّهِ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ. And then Allah gave them this promise to Jannah and Jahannam by saying, and for each one of you, I shall fill you up. I shall make you full. Jahannam will be full and Jannah will be full with its people. May Allah make us from the people of Jannah. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. Brothers in Islam, this conversation, this dispute which you just had, it took place. It took place. It's a true hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. And today, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, we talk a bit about Jannah and a bit about Jahannam, inshaAllah ta'ala, so that this reminder might soften our hearts, so that we might repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and remember our true identity and our true purpose on this earth, inshaAllah ta'ala. There's another hadith in Sahih Bukhari and Muslim, where Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, حُجِّبَتْ الْجَنَّةِ بِالْمَكَارِحِ وَحُجِّبَتِ النَّارِ بِ الشهوات وفي رواية حفت يعني نفس المعنى. He said صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم Jannah is surrounded by what? By hardships. And Jahannam is surrounded by temptations and desires. Meaning the way to Jannah is not easy. You have to work hard. Allah said about this وفي ذلك فليتنافس المتنافسون. For Jannah, for the reward of Jannah, let each one of you compete one another. You have to work hard to attain the Jannah and the pleasures of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that's why it's surrounded with what? With hardship. Waking up for Fajr, fasting, giving charity, and doing many things which we sometimes find a bit of struggle. But in reality, it does purify us in this dunya, and it will help us and attain for us success in the hereafter, which will last forever, inshaAllah ta'ala. All you have to do, remain patient and keep going ahead towards your target, which is the pleasure of Allah, inshaAllah ta'ala. And Jahannam is surrounded by what? By temptations and desires.